Oh, the poetic irony. I'm off to lifeguard a life... God.
You're the one person I wish would...
This was Shane the lifeguard's hut, apparently. Bollocks. I smell dire Nelly consequences. Still, onward to the next hut. Hello, big fella. You look like you need a lie down. Now, please tell me you and Shane haven't been co-mingling. Bloody hell. Shane's leading me a merry chase to the lifeguard HQ. Hello.
Oh, shit. You friendly?
Very.
And I'm friendly, too. Name's Zeke.
Should've... Chain's gonna shamble out any moment. I know. Done, my son.